In this video, we're going to show you the dribble around cone and pass relay race practice game. This game teaches a lot of different things. I love this game. It and dribble across the square and strength on the ball and shoulder tackle really make a big difference. Go to Soccer Help, read the testimonials. They're on the games. You can read them in the actual list of testimonials, and you'll see how much difference these games make. If you don't play any other of our practice games, try these three. I promise you they will help your team. This game teaches players to play faster. It shows that teams who play faster will win. It shows them how to play fast. It teaches aggressive receiving. It teaches one-touch play as a way to play faster. It teaches the players to pass as soon as possible instead of holding the ball too long. It teaches passing while running. It teaches speed dribbling. It teaches turning. It teaches the importance of the first touch. It teaches receivers to move to the ball and how to receive the ball at game speed. So it teaches a lot of really important things. If you want your team to improve, and this is a very important thing to understand, the kids learn how to think about playing soccer just like they learn a foreign language. And the earlier you can teach them certain concepts, which are a way to play soccer, the better it is for them. So we want to teach them to always be an aggressive receiver. And what that means is do not stand there flat-footed and expect the ball to hit you in the feet. Be on your toes, be ready to move, be watching what's called the line of the ball, which is which way is the pass going, watch the passer's hips, watch the foot, the ball coming off the foot, and which way the foot's moving. That'll give you an idea of which way the ball is going to go. Then watch the ball. Is the ball going left? Is it going right? And you've got to get in front of the ball. You have to stop the ball. That's what aggressive receiving is all about. So teach your players to that's the receiver's job, is to stop the ball. That's their job. It's not to stand there and say, oh, that was a bad pass, so I couldn't get to it. It's his fault, not mine. No, do not put up with that. Also, one-touch play is a greatly better way to play. And we're gonna, this teaches the concept of one-touch play. That's a little different from one-touch passing. In this case, we're gonna teach them that they can play faster if they one-touch the pass out into open space. But again, that starts to teach them how to think about using open space. Now, as we watch this, you can see the players who are just kicking the ball and not making their turn, they're gonna lose this game. You've got to stay in control of the ball just like you do in a real game. That's it for this video. There are lots of soccer coaching videos on Soccer Help that show our practice games, formations, how to teach soccer positions, and lots of soccer coaching tips. Thanks for watching.